have a look at an amazing feat that caught our eye. These water bombers, leased from Canada, reload by skimming reservoirs near the fire. As the pilot threads these narrows, think about what's happening. The plane loses critical airspeed when it hits the surface, and then its weight increases about 1,000 pounds a second as the water flows in. The pilot pulls up just short of hitting the beach, hauling 16,000 gallons. Imagine that from the cockpit.